The picture's rich sketches are on the one hand about the abstraction of a motif and on the other hand about the handling of the photographic materiality. Photo paper and the photographic surface are sheltered areas. If we imagine the photographic surface as a landscape, the surface of a photograph is a zone that should not be touched. Fingertips, scratches, dust and grease are unwanted. Any contact with the surface should be avoided. Photos are usually treated with care. The surface of a photo paper is sacrosanct in a certain way. It appears very valuable and worth protecting. But what if you stop protecting it? What if you break this rule? I have never fully understood this caution towards photographic paper and generally towards the medium of photography. I had always found this approach restrictive, especially in the artistic use of photography. This is how I came to the process of physically tearing open the photographic surface. Physical tearing or ripping means scrapping, sanding, perforating, burning, and removing the paper layer. Photography is usually about the subject, not the surface of the material. In the pictures of the series Ripped Sketches, I'm interested in the photographic surface and the abstraction from the actual motif. The materiality of the medium becomes more central than the motif itself. I refer to the disappearance of the photographic motif. The disappearance of the subject is central to this series, opens the picture for me. The whole work, Ripped Sketches, consists of three different series. The result of the physical interventions in the images is that the photographs become three-dimensional. This results in various layers and planes that make the flat image uneven. The surface of the pictures is not smooth, which is usually the case with photographs.